The people have spoken. Leaders of the world, you must lead. The continuation of our civilizations and the natural world upon which we depend is in your hands.
Climate change is actually having a really big effect, not only on winter sport, but summer sport. This is something that only isn't affecting the playing field. It's causing spectators not wanting to show up and makes it difficult on athletes. This affects everybody.
That IOC is one of the institutions of the world that can have the most beneficial impact on how the world addresses climate change.
Sport is one of the unique things that brings the entire world together to change the world for better. And we need to do that for climate change.
This initiative will provide the sports world with the support it needs to help the global community to win the race against climate change.
Today, more than ever before, we are committed through the UN Sports for Climate Action framework to a successful and more sustainable sport.
We very much appreciate the leadership and the efforts of the IOC in order that we can really share best practices and be as effective as possible.
This is really the way for us to officially move ahead and take part.
Join sports for climate action.
Together,
let's win the race
against climate change.